New at 6, normally this time of year, you could expect to hear about immunization drives to get kids caught up on their vaccines before school gets started. But like everything else this year, nothing is normal, and that has pediatricians worried. Ursula Perry reports on why they're asking parents to take control of the situation.
Measles, rubella, whooping cough, just a few of the childhood diseases that were all but wiped out a few years ago. Today, anti-vaccine movements combined with COVID-19 social distancing rules have created an unprecedented vaccination backlog. Dr. Rob Sanders, a pediatrician and the associate medical director for Petty Express Urgent Care at University Health System, says there is an estimated 50% reduction in vaccination compliance this summer, and that is dangerous.
We vaccinated against diseases that, you know, historically have really hurt, if not unfortunately killed, a lot of people and a lot of children.
This year, being unable to host mass immunization clinics means those same diseases could find a foothold again among children. And the timing just couldn't be worse. Particularly with illnesses like whooping cough and flu, there could be an impact on already stressed out hospital services due to COVID-19.
Vaccinating has absolutely one of those things that we can do to really help keep kids and families out of the hospital at this time.
Even if you don't have health insurance, you can get free vaccinations through the state. You do, though, have to reach out to the clinic or the pediatrician to make that appointment. Once you do that, they'll take care of the rest and make sure that there are safety protocols in place so there's no risk of the spread of coronavirus. Ursula Perry, KSAT 12 News.